The fair winds of life can direct us through many periods of growth, require that we first give sail and surrender to them. The Hindu mystic Ramakrishna understood the power of fair winds in our life, writing, "The winds of grace blow all the time. All we need to do is set our sails." One of the perks of being in my VIP circle of art lovers is that once or twice a year, I host an event of a gallery opening where my VIPs are invited. I had one of those when I created this painting, and it just so happened that it was in a space that was overlooking the beautiful Gulf of Mexico. I started the painting in the morning, and it started out as sort of a sense of earth, sky, water, and air elements. But if you keep watching this video, you'll see that I started painting at sunrise and then throughout the day until the sun was setting, and you can actually watch as the sun is high in the sky and then it goes all the way down to disappear below the horizon line. And along with it, all the colors changing at the same time. What makes the painting so special is that I had an audience watching. And each time I have an audience watching, something really fun happens, and I gather the energy of all the people watching, and it becomes infused into my artwork. I paint in a way similar to how Monet painted. I study the way that light affects the sky and water throughout the day. In the morning of this work, you'll see deep colors. Toward midday, you'll see silver with the brightness of the sun. At points, clouds come into the scene and make their debut to darken the sky. And at sunset, all of this turns to pinks, goldens, and oranges. Then, with the blink of an eye, the sun dives down below the horizon. Sit back and watch as this all happens. The title of this piece is Fairwinds, and following seas implies that a vessel will have good winds and not have to pound into the waves. I hope you enjoy watching this Paint With Me episode. Last night, there were lots of reds and oranges, which look a lot like fire. So that'll definitely be in it. clouds are forming out there too. Sky changes during the day. Throughout the day, I should say. Change.